is dead. And I just need a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? But he just grinned, shook my hand, no, was all he said. Oh, take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. My bag, looking for a place to hide. And I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side. I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend against the ground. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny, and hey, hey, old man. Mr. Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and he's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Duke, my friend, what about your Galilee? He said, do me a favor, boy, won't you stay and keep and leave company? I'll take a load off, Fanny. I'll take a load for free. I'll take a load off, Fanny. Yeah. Hey, hey, old man, oh, you put the load right on me. Crazy Chester followed me and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your rack if you take Jack, my dog. Said, wait a minute, Chester. Hell, I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, you just feed him when you can. Hey, hey, old man, oh, you put the load right on me. Get your cannonball, I gotta get it on down the line. Now bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. She's the only one who sent me here with her best regards for everyone. Take a load off, Fanny. Oh, take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny.
Say hi, buddy. Yeah.